some late breaking news from JFK Airport, where a very suspenseful scene is developing. Barry Benson, fresh off his stunning legal victory, is now attempting to land a plane loaded with people, flowers, and an incapacitated flight crew.
Flowers?
Well, we have an electrical storm in the area and two individuals at the controls of a jumbo jet with absolutely no flight experience.
Just a minute, Mr. Ditchwater. There's a honeybee on that plane.
Oh, I'm quite familiar with Mr. Benson's work and his no-account compadres. Haven't they done enough damage already?
But isn't he your only hope right now?
Come on, technically a bee shouldn't be able to fly at all.
The wings are too small, their bodies are too big.
Hey, hold on a second. Haven't we heard this a million times? The surface area of the wings and the body mass doesn't make sense.
Get this on the air.
You got it.
Stand by.
We're going live.
The way we work may be a mystery to you, because making honey takes a lot of bees, doing a lot of small jobs. But let me tell you something about a small job. If you do it really well, it makes a big difference. More than we realized. To us, to everyone.
That's why I want to get bees back to doing what we do best. Working together. That's the bee way. We're not made of jello. We get behind a fellow. Black and yellow.
Right, down, hover.
Hover?
Forget hover.
You know what? This isn't so hard. Beep, 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 beep. Barry, what happened?
Wait a minute, I think we were on autopilot that whole time.
That may have been helping me.
No, we're not.
It turns out I cannot fly a plane.
All of you,
let's get behind us, fella. Move it on.
Chance if I do what I would do and you copy me with the wing to the plane.
You don't have to yell.
I'm not yelling. We happen to be in a lot of trouble here.
It's very hard to concentrate with that panicky tone in your voice.
It's not a tone. I'm panicking.
I don't think I can do this.
Vanessa, pull yourself together. Listen to me. You have got to snap out of it.
You 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 snap out of it. You snap out of it. Hold it.
Turn.
How's the plane flying?
I don't know. Hello?
Hey, Benson, have you got any flowers for a happy occasion in there?
The pollen jocks.
They do get behind a fellow.
Black and yellow.
Hello. All right, you two, what do you say we drop this tin can on the blacktop?
What blacktop? Where? I can't see anything, can you?
No, nothing. It's all cloudy.
Come on, you gotta think bee, Barry.
Thinking bee.
Thinking bee.
Thinking bee.
Wait a minute. I think I'm feeling something.
What?
I don't know, but it's strong and it's pulling me. Like a 27 million year old instinct. Bring the nose of the plane down.
What in the world is on the tarmac?
Get some lights on that!
Vanessa, aim for the flower.
Okay.
Cut the engines.
Cut the engines?
We're going in on bee power. Ready, boys?
Affirmative.
Good, good. Easy now. That's it. Land on that flower. Ready, boys?
All reverse.
Spin it around.
Not that flower, the other flower.
Which flower?
That flower.
I'm aiming at the flower.
That's a fat guy in a flowered shirt.
Whoa.
I mean the giant black and yellow pulsating flower made of millions of bees! Pull forward, nose down, bring your tail up, rotate around it.
Oh, this is insane, Barry!
This is the only way I know how to fly.
Am I cuckoo, ca-choo, or is this plane flying in an insect-like pattern?
Get your nose in there, don't be afraid of it, smell it. Pull reverse! Easy, just drop it, be a part of it. Aim for the center! Now drop it in! Drop it in, woman!